Welcome all. We have already started our sixth lesson, that is division part 1. That day we have studied how we are going to divide by using dots. Also we have studied few examples. So just see here the board, we are going to solve few more questions. Okay. So on the board it is given that 25 divided by 5. I have told you 5 is the divisor and 25 is the dividend. So how we are going to divide it? Yes. In 5's table, can you tell me is 25 coming? Yes. 5, 5's are 25. So I am going to write 5, 5's are 25. So the answer will be 0. The remainder will be 0. Whatever is remaining over here, it is called as a remainder. This is called as a remainder. And this 5 is called as quotient. Fine. Just see near the board. Yes, 36 divided by 6. 36 is the dividend and 6 is the divisor. How I am going to express it? Yes, 6 I am going to write over here and 36 over here. Now, just see 6 tables. Till that you get 36. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36. It is 6, 6 are 36. So the answer will be 0. 0 is the remainder and 6 is the quotient. Fine. So now just see near the next question, that is 48 divided by 8. 8 is the divisor, 48 is the dividend. So I am going to write 8 over here, 48 over here. So just say the table of 8 till you get 48. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48. It is 8 sixes are 48. Okay. So the answer is 0. So these are few examples which we have studied that day and I have just revised it. So we will see the next part of this lesson. Okay, so now just see near the board, there are more 4 questions. Now these are little different from the earlier part. If you observe, the first question is 56 divided by 4. I am going to write 4 over here and 56 over here. Fine. Now just there is one change or you have, how you are supposed to solve this, I will tell you. If you are knowing the table of 4, 4 tens are 40. Yes, this is clear to you. But this number 56 is bigger than 40. When this number, if you are getting, it is bigger than 40 or bigger than that 10th table, meaning that 4 tens are 40. This is bigger than 40. So how you are going to divide it? Could just go and take single digit numbers. How? I will just tell you. Just only focus on first number, that is 5 over here. Why I have told you like this? Because this 56 is bigger than 40. So we are going to focus on the first number, that is 5. So just see over here. 4, how much are near to 5? 4 ones are 4, which is near to 5. Can I take 4 twos are 8? No, it will extend 5. It will go big than 5. It will go more than 5. So I am going to take 4 ones are 4. Only I am going to take one number. Fine. So 4 ones are 4. So 5 minus 4, what is the answer? Yes, it is 1. Now, our division is not yet completed. One number is still remaining. Which is that number? Yes. This 6 is remaining. That I will bring down by doing an arrow. And I got an answer 16. Can you tell me in 4's table 16 we are getting? Yes. We are getting in 4's table 16. That is 4. 4's are 16. You can say also 4 1's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 4 3's are 12. 4 4's are 16. So 4 4's are 16. So the answer is 0, that is remainder is 0 and you are quotient, the main answer is 40. So what will be the answer over here? Yes, it is 40. So we will proceed for the next question. Yes, our next question is what? 39 divided by 3. So again I am going to write it 3 over here, 39 over here. Now just focus on this number, 39. It is bigger than 30, that is 3 tens are 30. We are knowing the table up till this much. But this number is 39, which is bigger than 30. So what we will do? Yes, we are going to hold one only number in our mind. Which one number we will hold? Yes, we will only look for 3 first. So what we will do? 3, how much are 3? Yes, 3, 1's are 3. What is the answer? 3 minus 3? Yes, it is 0. This 9 is remaining still. So what I will do? I will draw one arrow and I will bring that 9 down. So 3, how much are 9? Just tell me. 3 threes are 9. Yes or no? So what will be the answer of 9? 39 divided by 3, the answer is 13. Fine, we will go for the next part, that is 84 divided by 4. So I am going to write 4 over here, I am going to write 84 over here. Now you can see this number 84, it is bigger than 4 tens are 40. So what we are supposed to do now? Again we will do the same method, we are going to hold first one only number from this digit. Yes, it is 4 how much are, we will first see near this 8. 4 how much are near to 8? Yes, 4 twos are 8. We are going to bring this 4 down. 4 how much are 4? 4 ones are 4. So my answer is 21. So 84 divided by 4. The answer is 21. Now we will go for the next part, that is 82 divided by 2. I am going to write 2 over here. I am going to write 82 over here. Just now see, 2 tens are 20. This 82 is more big than it. How we are going to solve? Again we will take first number. We are going to consider this number. So 8 how much are, sorry, 2 how much are 8? Yes, it is 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8. 0 is remaining here. Now we will take this 2 down. 2 how much are 2? Yes, 2 ones are 2. So what is the answer? 41. So our answer is 41. I hope you have understood these questions. Now we will see the next part of this lesson. Okay, so now just see near the board, they are told us to divide and also write the remainder and quotient. So the first example is 50 divided by 7. I have written 7 over here, 15 is over here. So now just say, now just see over here, 50 it is. 7 tens are 70, we know. 50 is less than 70. So this is going to come near to the table of somewhere about 7. So start to say the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 six are 42, 7 sevens are 49, and 7 8 is 56. 56 I cannot take because it is extending. It is going more big than 50. So which is the number which is near to 50 and less than it? Yes, it is 7 sevens are 49. So I am going to take 7 sevens are 49. Every time you are not going to get the answer which is completely dividing that number. So just see over here, 50 minus 49. What will be the answer? Yeah, this is 0. So we will do it 10 and this will be the 4. 10 minus 9 is 1. And 4 minus 4 is 0. So your answer is 1. Present over here, they are told also to write the remainder and quotient. So the quotient over here is 7 and the remainder is over here 0, 1. Or you can write 1 also, no issue. Now just see near the board, it is 87 divided by 9. So 9 tens is 90. So we can directly use the table because 87 is less than it. So 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72 and 9 nines are 81. Can I take 9 tens are 19? No, it will go more big than it. So 9 nines are is what, which is literally near to it. It is 9 nines are 81. So 7 minus 1 is 6, 8 minus 8 is 0. So the quotient and the remainder. Quotient is 9 and the remainder is 6. Now just focus on the next question. 93 divided by 4. Now if you focus on this number, it is more big than 4 tens are 14. If you see 4 tens are 14, it is more big than 40. 93 it is. So we are going to hold now one only number in our mind. So that is 9. So 4 how much are near to 9? 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, which is literally near to 9. So 4 twos are 8. 9 minus 8, what will be the answer? Yes, it will be 1. This 3 is going to come down. Now see, we are going to say the table up till we get 13. Or we will get the number which is near to 13. That is 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. So my answer is 1. So you have the quotient and the remainder. Quotient is 23 and the remainder is 1. Now focus on the last question, that is 28 divided by 5. If you observe over here 28, it is less than 5 tens of 15. So we can directly say our table. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25. So 5 fives are 25. So my answer is 3. Here the quotient and the remainder. Remainder is 3 and quotient is fine. I hope this lesson is totally covered by my side. You have understood it. Try to see these examples, these questions again and again so that you will understand this lesson better. Thank you.